I've never seen a young team look so fresh, wearing their badge with so much pride against the lilies. County Meath is my address. Session on in town for the Leinster final. So if you're from Kilbride, Rathdown, Ashburn, Arbor, Kiltail and Shocklin, Appin, Laytown, Kells, Cluny, you're from the same county as me. Well, we can't forget Dunboyne, Arcad, Rathfoy, Dunnor, Enfield, Ardar, Bettystown, Kilmess and Clonalvie. And Osquelia, it's on V, and you'll never beat the Royals. You can call us Team Green, the colour blue just ain't for us. We'll head to Croker on the bus. Sean Boylan was a I remember Big Joe scored the goal against them Louth boys right at the end. They weren't happy. Looks like he was diving through rugby posts, but we still lifted the cup. So who gives a rat's ass? But now we got Riley Keegan, Tobin Kyogen, Carol Hornet, Menton Tormey, Young and that's one hell of a team. And we also have Stephen Bray, Nicky Burke, Shane O'Rourke, Quayle and Young. Don't forget Paddy O'Rourke standing in between those goals. He'll never play outfield again, and you'll never beat the Royals. You can call us Team Green, the colour blue just ain't for us. We'll head to Croker on the bus. Sean Boylan was a run amok on a playing field. Joe. Colin Cunn was handy in the air. They're all legends now, to be fair. And you'll never beat the Royals. You can call us Team Green, the colour blue just ain't for us. We'll head to Croker on the bus. Sean Boylan was a
and you'll never beat the Royals! You can play a Steve Breeze! Whoa! Look at this! Fuck. Stay this here, boys. I'll sort this out. Alright, Trev.
Dabbers, what is the fucking story, man? How are you?
Not much. What's the crack? What are you doing wearing a Dublin jersey?
Well, that's because I was born in Dublin and from Dublin.
Yeah, but you lived in Ashburn County Meath your whole life.
No, but I was born in a Dublin hospital, you mad thing.
People like you, that's sick in my hole.
What? Shit. Maybe he's right.
I need to go home and rethink my life.